Omega-3, you've heard of it. But what is it exactly? Omega-3 is a family of fat molecules, and these molecules play many roles in the functioning of our cells. For one, the omega-3 molecules make up part of the cell membrane, helping to regulate the passage of nutrients and waste products in and out of the cell. They also promote signaling between cells by providing the structure and connection to cell membrane receptors. And there's more. The omega-3 molecules put a damper on the inflammation in our bodies. They balance out the pro-inflammatory omega-6 molecules to prevent inflammation from occurring. Research has also found that omega-3 molecules create the building blocks for new metabolites that have the ability to stop ongoing inflammation. Now imagine what happens if you don't consume enough omega-3 on a regular basis. The cell membrane hardens, preventing nutrients from coming into the cell and waste products from leaving. The cell signaling functions are compromised, and inflammation runs rampant, setting the stage for some of the most common diseases we face. In the United States, most of us get far too little omega-3. In fact, one study from Harvard speculated that omega-3 deficiency could account for some 96,000 deaths every year. So what can you do about it? Cut down on refined foods that are high in pro-inflammatory omega-6s. Eat more fatty fish. And get enough fresh, full-spectrum omega-3 oil every day. As we say in Norway, skål til your health.